Today our culture is a large influence on the educational system. Our culture is directly originated from the geography and the history of an old civilization. Such a civilization will respond to a Big Bang. The Big Bang is so important. It can distort the attitude the world learning. Students learn not for their interest, but for the Big Bang. Taiwan is transforming from a big country to a small country. A traditional system is no longer available. A small country needs its unique system and vitalities. The education system contains such three pillars: humanism, science, and craft. The education will be better. The first pillar is humanism. Every child is an individual, and they should be respected. And then there is no overemphasis on competition. And then no child is classified by grade. If there is a child left behind, the teacher will put more efforts on the child. If the child could not understand in class, the teacher patiently explain the text. In the elementary school, the goal is to ignite the tension of learning and make sure all students are good. In the elementary school, the goal is to construct a sense of accomplishment through actual participation. An idea is not given by a teacher, but it's found by a student. Doing such information, having discussion, and doing experience, all students are united and lay on their sense of accomplishment. The second pillar is science. Every children are curious. Their curiosity is so strong that they always explore reason. Mom, why would the changes? Then, why first try? It seems that the children have better expression. However, as they grow up, routine works gradually ruins their curiosity. Natural phenomena do not affect them. Because their parents only care about school, unexpected questions are not encouraged. In fact, science is so important. The people cannot ignore it. Science is a kind of rigorous attitude, and science is a kind of logical thinking. Even social phenomena can be explained by economy and psychology. Moreover, science means people have right to stop the authorities. Analogy does not come from authority, but from the logical thinking. And the people have right to debate the public policy, and it will prepare the whole society, the world of mature civilization. The third pillar is fact. Some clear defect more than theory. Everything we touch, every product we use, is a material object. If you are good at making computers, I am good at farming, we can exchange names with each other. People who can make better products can live on this planet. Besides, all students will graduate from school, and they have to work and consume. So it's unnecessary for all students to go to universities. Neither for all the training schools to become universities. Universities is a place of research, while training school is a place to train apprentices. Let me conclude my speech. All students are unique, and there is no classification for students. So the curiosity will remain, and the knowledge does not come from the authorities, but from logical thinking. And finally, people can make something good. Will find their way outside study. If such three pillars form the education system, I believe the future will be different. Those are the master of the images.